Isn't it amazing how a simple rice paper can turn into this, which can turn into this?